Brayden Locke has a couple different nicknames, B-Lock, Lulu Locke, but once the calendar turned to October, Wisconsin's QB1 took over the month, and around Camp Randall, October is now known as Locktober. And for good reason. Locke has thrown for 599 yards and 4 touchdowns this month. And more importantly, he's led the Badgers to 2 wins. As far as his new nickname goes, Locktober is growing on him.
Yeah, I've heard about that. At this point, I'm kind of leaning into it. I mean, that's all I've been hearing around the building. But, you know, I mean, like I said, it's one game at a time. It's a week-to-week focus. You know, that's the thing about success is, you got to continue to work hard to keep having it.
He keeps balling. He can have whatever he wants. He can have all of October. He can have November. I'll give it all. He keeps doing his thing. He can have it.